So here on the reel, you can see at the top end, a really beautiful sample of research quality platinum.
Platinum is a very heavy metal, and it is like silver and gold. It's a metal which does not easily react with the oxygen in the air. So if you make jewelry out of it, it stays nice and shiny and looks nice. Platinum, unlike gold, is has a silvery colour, which some people like. You can make alloys of silver and gold and platinum, which will have different colours of yellow, depending on your taste.
Platinum is a very, very precious metal. It's very, very high value, not just for jewellery, but also for the production of autocatalytic converters and other chemical processes. This wire here is very, very fine. It's 0.01 millimetres in diameter, and it is used to study vapour phase and gas phase chemistries.
Platinum is found in a number of places around the world, for example in South Africa, but it's a very small amount. Each tonne of rock may have as little as 7 grams of platinum in it, so you have to break an awful lot of rock to get this material. In recent years, platinum has become very important in catalysts in cars, the catalytic converters. And so more and more cars now, or in fact all cars now, have platinum in their catalytic converters. And if we're going to go to hydrogen powering cars using fuel cells, these will probably also need platinum. In fact, there's some considerable question whether there is enough platinum in the world for all the uses we want to put it to.
There's 1 gram there. 1 gram of platinum.